And if there's any question as to what it's an allegory for, I will tell you. It is the powers that be in the United States of America. It's profiteers. War is for profit. It's not to save the world for democracy or for king and country. No, bullshit. It's for the profit of the top 10%. And the young people who will see this film must recognize that in the future, blind faith in their leaders, as Bruce Springsteen said, will get you dead.
Snow has to pay for what he's done.